Still to come, Tony with an easy recipe that is perfect for entertaining.
Also, the reason why the latest royal visit was extra special for the Duke, and Duchess of Cambridge.
I'm Michael Putney with Channel 10.
With offensive coordinator Tom Clark. Did you guys just see that football?
I saw it.
Anyway.
Del pueblo venezolano.
¿Dónde?
Nos ha caído una.
No más de 20 años. Correcto.
No.
Well, the police wouldn't let me go through 122nd, so I had to go around 119th and go. And I was. They let me look at the lawyer's building. I know the vacuum cleaner man. He's seen my tits.
What happened? Oh. Oh, he lost. Did you lose something?
And look, they're big. This one is about 12 pounds, but they can grow to.
y 77, la brisa continúa en estos momentos del noroeste entre 7 y 12 millas por hora. En general debe continuar así en las próximas horas, horario de la madrugada. Temperaturas actuales en 63 Homestead, 62 Hialeah, 65 Miami, gran parte de nuestra zona con temperaturas algo frías a esta hora, pero los termómetros van a continuar descendiendo y a la mañana.
John, now this is a tropical storm, and you say, Dan, why are you showing me this? Because John's going to move north. The moisture from John left over, the spin, the storm itself will turn into a depression. Nothing really to worry about as far as wind goes, but watch where the precipitation will go. Some of it will head up towards the west, some of it will towards the east.
There is no sand. It's hitting up against the seawall, and also we're worried about that.
News reporter Catherine Scott just arrived on the scene, and she's standing by with the very latest. Catherine.
I just lost it again.
Kath, okay.
Now, if you can only imagine, this interruption happened at the peak of the evening commute, so commuters who thought they were on their way home found themselves going nowhere at all.
Mostly it's swear words, so that's a little bit.
Well, if you say it with an accent like that, they won't swear words.
I want people to buy me a fucking book.
We are so sorry. Good morning, America.
Man, oh man. I'm sorry, I slipped into a brand of acting.
St. Lucie County Teachers Union members say it's like a slap in the face. Some school district employees are getting a Christmas bonus, but others are not.
Screw the farm kid. How you doing there, Pally? Right now, you know, I know he can't say anything right now, but you know what he's saying right now? E equals MC squared. Get the camera off my face. I'll take this cantaloupe.
Oh, Dan, don't make him
politician
cry.
That's terrible. I love that kid.
Way to go.